Hello, hello guys, welcome back to my ATC TV for another idea of housing. And today I will be showing you how to convert your Transformit workbench into a mobile cart for your table saw, also a mobile router table. Alright, let's make it happen. And here we're gonna first start with the table saw. The goal here for me was to find the right level in order to lay down my table saw. And for this, I've decided to use a piece of plywood measuring 61 cm large by 1.22 m. And here I'm taking the measurements in order to slide the piece of plywood inside the workbench. And here to make the cut, I've decided to use my plunge saw, which will be much easier as the piece of plywood has a thickness of 1 cm. Then, when this was done, it was time for me to try it first inside the workbench. Then after that, with my table saw. And as you can see, it fits quite well. And now that this is done, I've decided to move to the second part, creating a support for my router. And this time, the piece of plywood will be measuring 50 by 60 cm. But note that for the tabletop, you could use any type of measurements you want, as soon as everything stays in the range of your entire workbench. To start working on this tabletop, I will first advise you to lock down each of the wheels. As you may have seen in one of my previous videos, I will be using here my mini router table and create the support all around it. Here, I first started to take the measurements for each corners. Then trace each lines in order to make the cut with my jigsaw. And when the cut is done and the opening ready, I've decided to sand down a little bit the edges. Then placing the mini table on top of the support. Then fixing everything in place, this time using some screws. And after that, completing everything with my router. As I have enough space behind the router, I've decided to add in there my scroll saw. And here we are, everything well fixed. As you can see, very simple, and using Transformit. This type of workbench can really save you a lot of space, a lot of pain as well, because you can use it for several things. Without forgetting the mobile part of it. As you can see here, you can turn it around as you want, which gives you more flexibility and also a simple tool that helps to work faster. And if you would like that the piece of plywood stays into a fixed position, you could also add on each side two screws. And as you can also see here, you can easily take it off. And in order to keep some stability on the workbench, and especially for your table saw, I will advise you to add two pieces of scrap wood on each side of this support that will be acting here to stop the folding mechanism. And the other good part about it is the fact that you can also use it on top of the workbench. Alright guys, that's it for today. I hope that you like it. Several things that you can do is Transformit. If you're new to the channel, feel free to subscribe just above here. And I hope to see you again soon. Bye!